and welcome from Hiv TV, and thanks for joining us this evening, the 2nd of May 2014. I'm Dolly.
And I'm Phuk, Truk.
In breaking news this evening, Korean pop sensation Psy has been kidnapped by a TV executive, allegedly being held in a gimp pool under a suspicious-looking trapdoor. Speculation is that there is a known rape dungeon less than 5 feet from where Psy is being held. This story's just come through, so we will keep you updated as we do get updates.
I love that.
In local news, Canades, our first successful pop group to mix both humans and canines, have just released their new video. We'll throw to it now and see what you think. Well, I don't know about you, Buffy Phuk Truk, but it certainly makes me want to get down and do it doggy style.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Love a bit of fur.
We'll now cross to Buffy Phuk Truk for sports and weather.
Hi, I'm Cam Truk Phuk, and we're all sports fans with a Special Olympics opening ceremony tomorrow night. All focus is on the contentious 11th-hour decision of the Interannual Committee to reinstate the hyperdeveloped Stage 2 prolapse leaf.
Oh, that Interannual Committee is a tough crowd.
Tough to break into. Essentially, this has derailed my confidence in...
Have you lost your spot there?
Yeah, derailed myself. derailed my confidence in having interannual teams have of capturing the elusive silverware missing from their hardwood cabinet.
Oh, that cabinet, the hardwood. It is just delightful. If
rich
you've
mind.
Seen it, it's a sight to see.
Significantly suggested wrinkles are now expected to plummet faster than a Malaysian Airlines flight. That's going to leave a deep hole.
Oh, very deep hole. Nothing like a deep hole on a Friday evening.
Coincidentally, not all holes are deep. But a weather pole is, and as you can see here, a major shitstorm is brewing. There is no relief in the short term, but with the build-up of pressure continuing to pound the inner upper regions.
And I know that some of us out there would have really liked to have been pounding the inner upper region this morning.
That's what they say. It's quite the best.
Yeah.
You know what?
Sometimes it just doesn't happen, you know?
Maybe you go to in and out.
Are you throwing back to me now?
I'm throwing back to you now.
Okay, back to me now. Our final story for this evening is, it warms our heart here at Hiv TV. It does. A local hero, Matthew Gilbert, is turning 40 this evening, or actually 2 days ago. He's looking really fine, I tell you, really fine. So from all of us at Hiv TV, we'd like to say happy birthday to Matthew Gilbert. So yes, we also hear that Cain Gates is actually going to be joining him this evening for the celebrations, and I hear they're going to do a rendition of Don't Be the Fall Guy, Don't Be the Fall Guy. Thanks for joining us. I'm Lou Stolly.
I'm Chuck Pelican.
And remember to always be living positively. Wait, hang on, I've got to put this.